Hello, my name's Rory O'Connor and I'm joined here by Marcus. How are you?
Hello, Rory. Lovely to meet you. I'm great. Very happy to be at this award ceremony today. So, yeah, looking forward to represent Big Brother. So, you know.
I know, it's been recognised in quite a big way today.
Yeah, I believe so. I've told it was top secret, but I think the cat's out the bag now, yeah. So it should be. It's sort of a, you know, it's a mainstay of British TV and it's paved the way for countless reality TV shows, none of them nowhere near as good as ours. So, you know, in my humble, unbiased opinion, yeah.
And not only that, it's paved way for loads of presenters like Dermot O'Leary and Emma Willis and Davina.
Absolutely, yeah. We only hire the best, so, you know, and Ryland of late, absolutely just complete genius talent. So, you know, very honoured to have worked with him, yeah.
Now, unfortunately, the series has come to an end on Channel 5. Do you think that it will come back in some form or maybe another channel?
Oh, absolutely. When that will be, I don't know. Could be 1, 2, 5 years. Who knows? But it's too big a brand. It's sort of making waves and success all over the world. And the UK will be crying back out for it soon because there is nothing like it. Yeah.
And did they ever ask you to go in the house as a contestant?
Do you know what? No, but I had a dream about it the other day, so I think I'm starting to miss it now. And I was in this dream, it was so real. I thought, do you know what? I need the money, so I'm going to do it. And I thought, oh my God, this is awful. And I remember it was just like I was going in, so it was terrifying. So if they asked me, depending on how desperate I was, I'd have to say no, because it's just far too terrifying. I much prefer my job.
And who would be narrating what you do? You'd have to narrate yourself.
Exactly. I'd have to nip to the diary room and do the day show. So, no, I'd have nobody doing it but me.
And what are your favourite highlights from doing the series for so many years?
Oh, there are so many. Probably off the top of my head, Makosi, Big Brother 6 in the jacuzzi or whatever it was, proclaiming she was pregnant. Nikki Graham's diary room rants about being so cold. Nasty Nick's skullduggery in the first Big Brother, Brian winning it the second Big Brother. It goes on and on. And in recent years, Cameron Cole coming out on a show, which is basically, you know, how we started back in the day. Well, almost when Brian did it, because he came out on the show. And we're still sort of pushing boundaries, you know, all the way through the series.
Yeah. Now, is there anything else that you're working on at the moment that you can let us know about?
Not really. I'm a job in voiceover, so I get asked to do voiceovers for all sorts of things. So commercials. This very morning, I've been asked to do companies' answer machine service. So there's always something bubbling away, but there's nothing mega, as in TV programs. But you know what? You never know.
Well, I'm going to give you one more request, seeing as we're here. Could you evict me from the Big Brother house?
Rory O'Connor, you have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house.
Amazing. Thank you so much, Marcus.
Absolute pleasure.
Lovely to meet you.
Lovely to meet you.
Cheers.
Thank you so much, Rory.
Thanks so much for watching my video. Hope you enjoyed it. For more videos just like this, visit youtube.com/RoryOConnorTV. And don't forget to like, subscribe and share. I'll see you soon.
Rory O'Connor, you have been evicted. Please leave the Big Brother house.